Hello, beautiful humans. Welcome back to another episode of Music Reactions with your girl, Chanel Jordan. If this is your first time tuning in, welcome. Please do hit that subscribe button and give this video a like so more fans just like you can watch my reaction to your favorite artists. Also, just the best way that you can help me and my channel grow is by giving this video a like, so smash that like button. My friends, we are back with another Righteous Brothers reaction. Woohoo! Who's excited? So this one is called You've Lost That Lovin' Feeling. This one is from 1965. Guys, I am enjoying going back in time and, you know, listening to artists and musicians from back in the day. It's just like been so inspiring and so refreshing and so fulfilling as an artist. And I'm honestly loving it. So thank you guys for sending all these amazing artists in the recommendations. I try and read as many comments as I can. So keep the love coming, keep the comments and suggestions coming in the comment section. I love it. Okay, so today, like I said, we're gonna be going into another song of Righteous Brothers. So without any further ado, let's begin. Also, if you guys wanna watch my first time reaction to Righteous Brothers, the link is in the description and somewhere around here, so don't forget to check it out.
Never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. There's no tenderness like before in your fingertips.
Wow, his lower range is like, oh, so, the texture of his lower range is so rich and so smooth and silky. I love it, I love it.
You're trying hard not to show it, but baby, baby, I know it. You lost that love to me.
Woo! Had under in his tone. Oh my god, so gorgeous. Tell me their names once again. The guy who started the song, his voice is incredible. I want to go back to the beginning and start it again because, oh, I loved the way he started the song.
Never close your eyes anymore.
That rasp.
Baby, I know it. You are.
And there's like something, there's like this purity and this innocence in his voice, like when he's singing. And it really like shines through when he is singing, and like when he's talking about the song and the lyrics, like there's such an innocence when he is delivering the message. Like, I don't know if you can sense that as well, but like it's so endearing to watch and to just listen to that tone and that that it's so beautiful.
Baby, baby, I could turn all my knees for you.
Oh my God, his voice.
If you would only love me like you used to do, yeah.
Wow.
We had love, a love, a love you don't find every day.
I noticed, you know, how different their voices are. The guy with the blonde hair, he has like a more higher register, and some of his beautiful high notes and, you know, those falsettos and those beautiful airy notes that he was giving us was just absolutely outstanding. And then that complemented, you know, the other guy's low range. It was so good. I mean, I love, and the way when they come together, it's just such a beautiful mixture of their tones. And the song was beautiful, the lyrics, like I said, there's something about songs from back in the day that have, you know, that's so different and authentic and innocent and raw and pure, that is so endearing, and it's so just refreshing to listen. And I just absolutely loved it, and I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. If you did, don't forget to give this video a like and hit that subscribe button. And today's special shout out goes to Barney Desimore and Doug Yacker. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support that you've shown on my channel. I see you and I appreciate you. And as I always say, be humble, be honest, be human. Mwah.